Hi, I am Vimal Aswath. I am going to take a class in linear equations in one variable. It's a chapter 2 in NCERT syllabus. It's a 8th standard maths book. What is linear equations? What is linear equation? Linear equation is a equation having one variable with degree 1. Okay, so sir, I give one example, that is x plus 1 equal to 0. Here x is a variable with degree 1. Therefore, it is called as a linear equation with variable x. Linear equations with variable x. Now we go to exercise 2.1. Exercise 2.1. That is solve the equations. First, y plus 3 equal to 10. I solve one problem, that is y plus 3 equal to 10. That is solve the equation. How to find the value of y? What is we have to do is solve the equation means we have to find the value of y. Here, first y plus 3. Here, this is called as RHS. This side is called as RHS. This side is called as LHS. That is LHS means left hand side. RHS means right hand side. So here we have to get the value of y. For that what you have to do is, here 3 is coming. Y plus 3 equal to 10. So we have to eliminate 3 from left hand side. We have to eliminate 3 from the left hand side. So for that I have to do, what I have to do is y plus 3 and minus 3. Subtract 3 from that and right hand side also. If I eliminate minus 3 from left hand side, then we have to do it on the other side also. So minus 3. Now 3 and 3 get cancelled. Then what is the answer is 7. So y equal to 7. So this is the answer. Y equal to 7 is the answer. This is one type of method. So next another method is that is we have to do it in our regular life. That is all the time we cannot do this method. This method is not used all the time. So we have to do, that is for solving these equations, we have another method also. That is y plus 3 equal to 10. That is, we have to bring, that is 3 to the next side. We have to bring the 3 to the next side. That is y equal to 10 minus 3. 10 minus 3, that is the answer is 7. So y equal to 7. This is the another method to solve the equation. This is a regular method. We have always used this method. So we follow this method always to solve the linear equations. Then next one, it is somewhat difficult. That is x by 3 plus 1 equal to 7 by 15. The problem is given in fraction. So for that what we have to do is, we keep x by 3 the left hand side and bring 1 to the right hand side. That is 7 by 15 minus 1. Then we take this LCM. That is LCM is 15. So 7 minus 15, that is equal to minus 8 by 15. That is the biggest number sign is minus. So what is the answer is minus 8 by 15, not plus 8. It is minus 8 by 15 because the biggest number sign is minus 8. because number sign is minus, so its answer is minus 8 by 15. Then x by 3, that is x by 3, by 3, so here it is, the 3 is in division, 3 is in denominator, the 3 is in denominator, so we bring it to the next side, it in be multiplication, it is in denominator, so we bring to next side, it is in denominator, so x equal to minus 8 by 15 into 3. Minus 8 by 15 into 3. So, what is the answer is minus 24 divided by 15. So, x equal to minus 24 divided by 15. It is the answer. This is the answer for the value of x. So, it is minus 24 by 15.
Sure.
For watching this video, please like and subscribe.